Both of us are proud of the casting here in the model. We don't move that.
I How's it going?
Good.
So if you, just like that, you use warm water, it'll set faster. It's cold water, it sets better. Occasions when we do, because plaster can take the best shape actually of capturing something. And sometimes there's some really weird irregular shapes that we have to do, and that's where, like, so if I'm doing like an arm amputee that's like really, really short arm or something, you can't get this to contour as well as some of those can plaster. So there's elastic plaster and then there's rigid plaster. And elastic plaster, you can twist, turn, whatever you want. It's probably 95% of the time we're using this. Maybe 5% of the time we're using plaster. See, this stuff actually used to be super expensive. Like, that stuff used to be almost $25. That's why nobody ever used it. Now they came in the form of like $2. Now everybody uses it. All plaster? Yeah, this was very new.
So, you didn't guys go in from the other end?
Scanners are so much easier than they ever been. I mean, our scanners that we have now are just off of iPads and like those structure scanners. And so those scanners, like we used to have those big white light scanners that were like the one where you have like the one light coming here, one light coming here. So cumbersome, you have to move around. You hit like a little metal spike, all of a sudden you get like a line in it. Like, I mean, just a nightmare. Not that easy to actually do. Remember, our patients are not still like her. They're moving around. It's a little kid, that kid's all over the place. If they have spasticity, they're fighting you. It's hard to actually scan sometimes. But with these newer scanners, it actually is really quick and easy. It's pretty simple, actually. Even we're doing the helmets, like little baby cranial helmets, we're doing with scanners now on our phone even. Like if you have an iPhone, the newest one with the 3 cameras, it'll actually pick it all up. So it's way better than it used to be. We used to have to cast the baby's heads, and that was a nightmare. Wait like a minute or two.